Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Some Windows users reported that whenever they check for updates, the Windows 11 update does not show up. It just keeps saying it's up to date. Have you also met this problem? Don't worry, because you will learn the reasons and solutions in this video. If you find Windows update not showing, you may consider the following possible reasons. Number 1. Damaged or incompatible temporary files. Number 2. Unsupported hardware. Number 3. There is something wrong with the Windows Update service. Number 4. You're not in the proper channel of the Windows Insider program. Number 5. Error in Windows Update service. Now that we know the reasons for the issue, let's move on to how to fix Windows 11 not showing up in Windows Update. It is suggested to back up all your important files before we solve the issue. To create a file backup image, we can use the best free backup software, AOMEI Backupper Standard. You can backup and restore your files or system without effort. Just download the free trial of AOMEI Backupper Standard in the description below to enjoy this feature. Launch AOMEI Backupper Standard and select File Backup. Choose Add Folder or Add File and choose Destination Path. Finally, click Start Backup to run File Backup automatically. Make sure you have backed up all your important files and we will fix your issue of Windows 11 not showing up in Windows Update. Method 1. Confirm your PC meets system requirements. You can check whether your PC meets the minimum system requirements for Windows 11. This is really easy for IT technicians, but many users do not know how to judge this. In this case, you can use AOMEI Backupper Standard to help you quickly check your computer, and it will tell you if your computer meets the minimum requirements and which one does not if not. Launch AOMEI Backupper Standard. Click Tools. Select Windows 11 Update Checker and click Start Check. If your computer meets these requirements but still cannot see Windows 11 Update, it's because sometimes due to corrupted update files, the Windows Update disappeared. You can restart your computer to solve the problem. Method 2. Check whether Windows Update is working. If you have paused Windows updates in the past, you will not receive an update message. You can check whether Windows Update is working. If not, turn it on. Type Settings in the search box and click Windows Update. If the updates are paused, click Resume Updates. Method 3. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Windows Update Troubleshooter is a built-in program and can help you fix Windows Update issues. Select Update and Security. Troubleshoot. And select Windows Update. Run the Troubleshooter. The Troubleshooter will start looking for problems and solve them. After that, you can restart your computer and see whether you can see Windows 11 in Windows Update. Method 4. Enable Secure Boot. The Secure Boot is an important feature and must be enabled if you want to update to Windows 11. Click Update and Security and click Recovery. Select Restart Now. On the screen, choose Troubleshoot, choose the Advanced Options, and then select UEFI Firmware Settings. Then select Restart and you will start in BIOS. Method 5. Sign up for Windows Insider program. Sometimes Windows Update not showing because you're not in the correct channel of the Windows Insider program. You can sign up for it. Click Update and Security. Click Windows Insider program and click Get Started. You should link an account and then pick your Insider settings and restart your computer to apply your settings. Method 6. Install Windows 11 manually. You can also upgrade to Windows 11 using ISO image If you try the above methods, but Windows 11 still doesn't show up in Windows Update, you should download the Windows 11 ISO. It will take some time. Right-click the Windows 11 ISO file and choose Mount to get a folder. Open the folder and double-click the setup file. Follow the guide to install Windows 11. Method 7. Modify registry keys. As a major operation, modifying the registry keys can help you to fix your issue. However, the improper operation can cause system problems. Make sure you have a backup of your important files before we get started. Press Windows plus R to open Run dialog and type regedit. Navigate to the following path. Make sure the following three values are matched. You can try the above 7 methods to fix Windows 11 not showing up in Windows Update after you know the reasons. Some methods may cause file loss, so you should backup your important files with AOMEI Backupper Standard, which is the best tool for you. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.